As today we celebrate World Down Syndrome Day, let's remind the world what it means to think differently.